at some unholy hour on a Saturday morning, and I'm being dragged running. We're going to, I'm not even in focus. We're going to a friend's bar mitzvah. AJ's coming with us. He's not Jewish.
That's okay.
Racist.
Don't drink that racist coffee.
It's better than the migraine.
How are you doing?
I made us late again.
Well, we need to watch
How are you doing, AJ?
Yeah, Casey Neistat just uploaded a video at youtube.com/CaseyNeistat. I'll be your geek.
Focus puller.
Yeah. Second AD. No, second camera assistant. That's the second AC.
We're here. The camera's not coming inside.
Later.
Okay.
So, how was that, AJ?
Oh, yeah, no.
We're going to see JON FOREMAN tonight. I bought these earbuds, Apple EarPods, or so they said. These are not Apple earbuds. These are ripoffs. The sound is absolutely terrible. Never, never buy these if they're not from Apple. Ugh.
I sit down for like 3.5 hours. I get really, really tired. So like,
I'm hyped for the concert, but I'm still like tired right now. So like, when we get to the actual concert, like, and sit down or stand up, whatever we're doing, I'm gonna get pumped. But right now I'm just like, I need a nap. And Caleb got a nap and I didn't, so we'll see how that goes. What are you gonna
Same.
Get?
I'm really tired.
Dear blue sky, are you afraid to die? Do you fear you never see the morning? When the twilight comes and you lose your sun, does it come to you without a warning?
In and out. We interrupt this time lapse to show you what AJ is doing.
Don't make fun of it. No, we can't reveal this. This is a trade secret.
This is beautiful. Because that shot needs more to it. So he's putting fries on top of the lens so it fits in the shot.
To theoretically see JON FOREMAN.
Theoretically. We were kind of nervous earlier in the car today because we weren't for sure, like, we just thought he wasn't going to be there because he didn't, like, talk about it on social media or anything, but it's okay, he's going to be there.
So,
okay, look, this is where we are.
No, it's that way. So, we're walking down this.
But we missed it. Oh, it's on the other side. You have to walk. It's, like, right there.
That's it, isn't
yeah.
it? We're walking in this sketchy alley because AJ thought it was 150 Main Street and it's 105.
I didn't even know we were on Main Street, though.
Come on.
fun to get the noise out of.
John Foreman was perfect, and I threw an airplane with the song on it, and he caught it, and he played the song just for me. My life is made. My life is over.
And we met Keith Tutt and Aaron Redfield. That was an amazing show.
That was the best show ever.
That was so great.
Waiting around like bad fans to see if John Foreman comes out.
That's right.
Good to see you.
Oh, you too. Have a great night.
Good job.
Thank you. Okay, thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming, you guys.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. Thanks for being here, man.
Thank you.
Thanks
so
for
much.
Coming.
You're an amazing inspiration.
Oh, man. I'm honored.
Keep us playing music. So.
All right. You guys play music? No way.
Thank you for playing just for me. That
dude, made my day. Yeah. You got it. We're keeping a good clip.
It was awesome, man. Thank
hey, thanks for being here. Yeah. Have a great night.
That was John Foreman, dude. I'm shaking. I'm tingling. I'm almost dead.
That man
is my favorite.
I love him.
Okay.
So.
That's amazing.
Final thingy wrap up for the concert. It was great.
Concert was amazing.
It was so good. We got to meet him.
Best part of the night, as we were walking back to my car after the battery on this thing died, they all drove by and we waved and they all waved back.
It was so awesome.
That was just like amazing. Okay. This week of vlogs is over. Hope you enjoyed it.
YouTube.com/CaseyNeistat. I have faith in Joe. Oh. You can take that any way you guys want. Anyway, it's gonna be good.
Pick up all
we're done.